you.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest satellite maintenance center.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I would define him as dysfunctional. He obviously has a personal situation impacting his professional behavior and seems to have no interest in the investigation.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Oh, shit. That freaking machine could have killed everyone in the room.
Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
Find out a new form of red ice. We really need the forensics.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Listen.
Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but Cyberlife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office! Hey, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say. And shut your goddamn mouth. You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you? Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear it.
What? What are you looking at? Hey, fuck you! Fucking android.
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such. But I'd like to. If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
Hey, you take a look at these samples yet? Lab report says they cut it with something. Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off, or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it. Thank you.